this is a quick tip. Instead of just playing quarter notes or eighth notes on the hi-hat, you can do an eighth note and 2/16ths. And do all your grooves with that. Try it out.